It should be a tremendous game, and here we go.
This is the home team lineup, 4-3-3, and they've got natural wide players in that front three with a central striker.
I think that's the key, because those lads on...
Shots on here. Hit it hard, but not very true.
Here's Cantona.
Excellent interception. Attacking well here. And now the shot! Very good piece of work by the goalkeeper to turn that away from danger.
That will be a corner.
Corner swung in. All peters out, rather, for them. A chance to break away now on the counter.
Spotted well by the defender, cut it out.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
They're going to get a corner here because of that deflection.
Alan, your view on the attempt at goal?
Well, here comes the corner. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Oh, he's through. Played in the clear. Oh, it's got to be. Here's the chance. Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance, it's come to him so early in the game. But I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off. And they've taken the lead here. Really couldn't miss from there.
Well, the keeper had no chance.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
He's cut that out well, well read. Could whip it in from here. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball.
They're grateful for that, to have an intervention like that and get back on the ball when they're defending so much.
Well, the message has gone to the defenders of the away team here to get further up the pitch, play offside, play a high line.
Yeah, they're taking a chance, maybe because there's not too many pacey strikers against them.
I'm gonna try one now.
On to the attack now.
Shot on!
He wasn't fazed by facing a player who's already got the better of him in this game.
Well, he's got his defenders out of jail there because they allowed the striker to run free.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Crafting the through pass. Needs to stay cool now. Oh, poor chap, it's an own goal.
It's his responsibility. It's definitely an own goal.
It is. You'd like to try and defend him, but he just didn't make up his mind quickly enough there.
So away we go at one all. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
And there is some backup for him in this position.
Trying to get the cross in, well blocked by the defender.
And he's got to get it away now.
Well, there is cover if he loses the ball, but he won't want to do that here.
They could have played the attacker in now.
Got to be.
They've scored, and they've gone into the lead. And undoubtedly deserved. They have been by far the superior side, and they really imposed their will on the opposition. Too good, really, for the defending. And the shot in the end, far too good for the goalkeeper.
Well, it flew in just under the crossbar.
Yeah, I think he thought for a moment there it was going to actually hit the bar, but no, he's got a goal and it's a good one.
In behind the defenders. Just the keeper to beat.
Blackman.
Good block.
It's an excellent cross.
Defended well. And turned away by the goalkeeper spectacularly.
It's a corner.
Corner's taken. Good defensive clearance there. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Well, the referee might go back and speak to the offender there, but he's let the play go on with the advantage rule. And he can take possession in his own half.
It's not really away. Poor clearance.
And here's the shot. Not far away at all.
Well, if they keep creating chances, I'm sure they'll take one. That was a decent effort, you know.
Supported there as he can head it on to someone who's waiting to receive it.
Really getting at the trying to steer it through. He's through here. Chance to cross it.
Good interception.
It's a super pass. He could be in behind. Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
Well, the goalkeeper was absolutely stranded and left the goal gaping.
Well, it was an easy goal in the end. And the kind that you wouldn't expect to get at this level.
Blackman. Good play until they got that challenge in.
Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in.
Pressed high here. Up goes the ball. There'll be two added minutes. Takahashi. Oh, he's through.
Assistant looking very confident about that one. He flagged, the referee gave the offside.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able...
Well, that's half time.
And the referee has blown to signal the start of the second half. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Blackman. It's Takahashi. It's a quick break.
And it's a shot now. It comes out off the goalkeeper.
Neatly intercepted. And now a throw-in. Closing him down.
Crisp defending there.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. He's pinched it back again.
Shot up!
And that's straightforward for a goalkeeper of this calibre. Here's Cantona. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Can find some space here on the flanks.
Oh, his teammates will thank him for that.
Good place to win the ball here.
Well, that'll be a throw. It's Takahashi.
Could go for goal here. The crowd were right behind him.
Takahashi.
Opportunity to cross it now. Comes in with a tackle.
Takahashi.
Needs to stay cool now.
Here's a chance to attack. Good defending.
Delivery to the far post.
And that will be a goal kick. Attacking well here. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. He's got support here. Blackman.
The break is definitely on.
And they've cut it out. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. It's Takahashi. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
This might be it!
What a fine save! That's a corner. In goes the corner.
All peters out, rather, for them.
Swung in from the corner. They've gone wide. Chance to get the ball in the box. Now he's looking for support. Gets his foot in there. Over to Cantona. And now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
Opening them up, surely. The ball's loose, it's a certain goal. He's got his head to it and scored. Great power with the header. Excellently placed, fine goal.
He's always on the move in the box, this lad. And we know he's a fine header of the ball. He showed it there.
Just a word on the goal scorer. You have to get there to get the chance. And credit him for that.
Well, I think the keeper, you know, he's entitled to ask why his defenders didn't react as quickly as the goal scorer. He'd done his bit. He'd made the initial save.
Being closed down. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Well, this is a real shock. You can see it in the faces of the players. Goalkeeper, not really in trouble, easy save. And it's out of play. It's Takahashi.
Has to score. And he scores spectacularly. Hat-trick, goal number three here, and it's a perfect day for the player.
A very comfortable margin for victory. Can't really be any comeback in the time that we've got left with such a difference between the two teams. Sometimes being a favourite in a match can weigh heavily, expectation and all that.
And shoots! The keeper might be needed again, he didn't hang on to the ball.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Comes in with a tackle.
We've got two added minutes.
That's been signalled now.
Minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Blackman. Well, I like the look of, and he could get away here. Shots on here. What a brilliant goal.
Oh, it's another fine goal. And the keeper, who's had to pick the ball out the net, he's had a miserable time, as have the losing side here.
Well, it's a tough game for the team. And it's come to an end now.
Forget as soon as I move along. Everybody makes mistakes, and my mistakes.